Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the square root of the number 355. So let's start. So we'll be using the division method over here for finding out the square root of 355. So first we need to write the number like this. The next thing we need to do is we need to form pairs from the right hand side. So only one pair can be formed and this 3 will be left out. So first we'll divide this 3 and then we'll bring down the pair. The rule is whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 1 here and 1 here, it will give 1. If we write 2 here and 2 here, it will give 4. Now we cannot use 4 because it is greater than 3, so we have to use this 1. So 1 here and 1 here will give 1, subtract it and 2 will be left. Now we did 1 into 1, right? So do 1 plus 1, it will be 2. Write it over here and keep 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide. So bring the next pair down, so to make the number big, and it will become as 255. Now whatever number we write here, we have to write here also. So if we write 9 here and 9 here, we'll get 261, which is greater than 255, so we cannot use that. We have to use 8. So 8 here and 8 here will give 224, subtract it and we'll be left with 31. Now 28 into 8 we did, so add both. So 28 plus 8 will be 36, and keep 1 digit extra. And this number we need to make it big so that we can divide, but we don't have any more pair. So what we'll do is we'll put decimal. Once we put decimal, we can bring down pair of zeros and number will become as 3100. Now we can try 8 times. So 368 into 8 will be 2944, which is good to take. So 8 here and 8 here will give 2944, subtract it and we'll be left with 156. Now 368 into 8 we did, so add both. So 368 plus 8 will be 376, and 1 digit extra. This number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and number will become as 15600. Now we need to compare this 37 with this 156. So 37 4 is 148, so we can try 4 times. So 3764 into 4 we can try. It will be 15,056, which is good to take. So 4 here and 4 here will give 15,056, subtract it and we'll be having 544. Now 3764 into 4 we did, so add both. So 3764 plus 4 will be 3768, and 1 digit extra. This number we need to make it big, so bring the next pair of zeros down and it will become as 54,400. Now one time will work, but we don't need to calculate because we got the answer correct up to 3 decimal places. So square root of 355 will be 18.841, and that will be the answer. So this is all. If you found the video helpful, please hit the like button. Do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.